Morton. I got a responsible. My patient is worse, Harry. We can't help you any further with this. I'm done emailing him. And fucking Instagram sucks. Bad. I hate Instagram. I'm trying to get on YouTube, but you need 1,000 followers to go live. From your phone, I might be able to from the laptop, but Belford's not gonna let me use this account or anything. Because I ended up adding over 500 people and he just got them all deleted. So he's not gonna let me use it. Thank you. If I can get 1,000, I'm gonna delete Facebook. They're fucking me over with that star shit. How'd you come up with that name? Baby, I'm gonna love you forever. Forever and ever, amen. Those old men talk about weather. Fuck, that's that sounds like my life. As long as old men talk about the weather. Cat almost puked on me last night. I heard he's puking a lot. I won't swallow. I can't feed him too much. No. They cut me off from Instagram for music too. He's so cute. No, Randy Travis. Oh, he's so cute. Morning. I don't know if I should let him in there. Look at, hold on. Watch my door. What, B-doof? Yeah, it's because I changed food. I have so many different kinds of food. I need to stick to warm food. That's what I'm guessing. Now he's not doing it. Whatever, douchebag. He's not a douchebag. He's my douchebag. That's what I'm changing his name to. That's kind of fucked up. Ooh, here's Giles Turner singing it. There's a good one by, what's his name? Brown. Kane Brown. 3 wooden crosses. Look at him. To me, he's hot. That's Josh Turner. He looks old now. He's still hot, though. I got this food that says for hairball, and ever since I gave that food to him, he puked. But there was no hair in it. The one time he puked, he did have hair in there. But he's been, like, obsessively licking his fur. So it probably is a hairball. That's not as good as, Shania Twain? What is... You gotta hear this one. This is cute. He puked like more than a human. I don't know. It's like a big old glob. It looked just like. It looked like a can of food. Look at him. Look at that. How come I can't zoom in? I love Kane Brown's voice. Oh, look at, oh man. This made me cry the first time I saw it. His watch. Just watch. Just wait. Look at. Oh. It's gonna make me cry again. He doesn't know he's back there. Oh, look at him. He's so cute. I think that might be his wife, I don't know. I don't know why I get emotional over this shit. It's not like I know these people. Oh, he's so proud. I think he's gonna sing with him. I don't remember. I'd seen this a couple years ago. Oh, they are. They're gonna sing together. Do Dude, I got up in the middle of the night and I ate a bunch of that spaghetti. Maybe he's not gonna sing. It was good. It must have been good if I... He took that thing. It's the Seroquel. I do. Josh Truman does that one too. I didn't take a shower yesterday. He did. He's trying to get in here. I don't want a puke coming. He could get in here if he wanted because that door is not latched very good. What time is it? Sorry, Kim Brown did a better job. I love Josh Turner, but... He said, what are you trying to say? So I said that I have to use an account that's verified and a different device I've never logged into with any of my accounts. He said, well, there's only two devices in here that I've never logged into. My phone and my tablet. All other seven devices you've logged into. I just said, yeah, shut up. She's let me use it before. Whatever. He thinks I'm going to add 500 more people on his Facebook, but I'm not. I'll add one so I can get him on their admin. I might go buy a phone with that money that people send me, so I can. They have cheap phones. Actually, Cricket's got a deal right now on free LG Stylo 6. If you switch to them, I might do that. It would be a downgrade from this phone, but I'd only probably switch back after my, I'm done with Facebook jail. It's got a nice phone from Spectrum Chargers. It's a Google Pixel something. And his phone bill is less than, it's like $32. And what's an ISP? I don't know, but Wink told me that they track your devices, or they go by your devices now. And Wink's a professional at Facebook. I got my account back, yeah, not that page. That page is fucked. I'll have 1 mile's payout. They won't tell me what happened to it. They won't. They keep sending me links to dead ends. And I've sent the support inbox, support at Facebook, blah, blah, blah. There's like 2 emails you can send to. I've emailed them, they're not answering me. The Stars payouts inbox answers me, but they can't fucking. They can tell that you got Star payout. But I can't tell you where your page is at. How come you can tell me if I got Stars coming, but you can't see my goddamn page? And then they said, clear your cache and your cookies. And I said, bullshit, it's not that. I said, I factory reset my phone, uninstalled Facebook, uninstalled Creator Studio, uninstalled Facebook Business Suite. It's not the fucking cookies and cache. It's disappeared. And they keep repeating themselves like they're robots. Even though they say their name at the end, I think it's fucking robots. We got I just woke up. I can't think about this smart shit right now. Spectrum. And there's 2 logins that you can use, and I've only used one because it's the only one he'll let me use. Because it's for gaming, and if you log into the other one, then it slows everything down. But I'm gonna log into that one. I had my VPN on. So I don't know how the fuck they knew. Or I'll just have to use data and not use Wi-Fi. But I have to get decent. Hopefully that phone's not a piece of shit if I can do it. I've had Xylos before and I love them. Conway Twitty. fuck, I ain't even gonna ask him. The password's on the back of the thing. I'm gonna have to make a different one. Problem is if you make new accounts, then I made a new account yesterday and it got blocked within 5 minutes. I think I did too much on it. Added too many people and then got added to my page. I mean, I sent in my ID, but this has happened before, so I really don't think it's Paula doing it. Hell no, I'm not going. I've tried those before, beautiful. No, that Beatles, like, the ghetto. What is it called? This Instagram shirt. I'm just not even gonna set one more to go for you. It's not like that we have to do. No, I'm not gonna take his tablet. No, he doesn't use it. He did tell me I could use it before, but no, he's not. You know, I'm not gonna just take it. The house is the Instagram sucks, it's boring, the comments are slower than Me. Green Vietnam. I'm going to Vietnam, back on to Vietnam. It's like, you knew that you shouldn't have posted that. You should have known that that was going to happen. I tried using exclamation points instead of I's and money signs instead of S's. And there was a post I posted on that new page about politics. I wish I could beat somebody's ass and say, you think you know every goddamn thing about cats, stick your fucking face in the cat box. I hope your cat shits all over your face. Something like that. There's a lot more to it. No, I'm not gonna use the only platform I'm gonna use is Facebook, Instagram, YouTube. I can't use YouTube yet, but I don't got enough people. They're fucking judging me like they're judging Trump. Bastards. Controlling. Fucking. They took him off. I think all social media. I don't know. And what's their reason to take them off? So stupid. Is Mark Zuckerberg Jewish? I should make my own social media platform. Have Bilford do it. He's smart enough. Ooh, there's a rape van. I'm just gonna drink 2 energy drinks and go get 10 more. I found a really good one. Hold on, I'll show you. doesn't taste like shit like all the other ones. It tastes good. Get away. That explains it. Oh god, that probably shouldn't have just said that. That's mean. Judgmental. I'm probably gonna get kicked off here. Yeah, they go back a long time ago and banned them. That's happened to me before, like months and months and months ago. Oh, this is inappropriate. A year later, what the fuck, dude? What'd you post about him? I love Trump. I've been drinking this one. I guess I'm gonna stay up. I was just gonna show it to you guys. I'm drinking it. Why do you need to obsessively do that? This. What am I supposed to do? Oh God! Running to the altar like a track star! It's not Christmas anymore, that's stupid. I like that one. record to change your voice. How do I record? Oh, that's true. I want to know how to record. Helium. Record. How do I record? This is stupid. Pulse number, on the page, just a lady, please. Oh God! Blaze. My name is Paula. You can post it now, but I'm probably gonna get off soon. Cats. I'm bored.